Give me a sec. Hello. I'm holding triangle. Oh, why are we taking a picture? Oh. Guess I'll do that later. Let me just hang around for 2 minutes. Hi there, dude. You will suffer for this. Take a picture of him. Okay. While his backside, I guess. I cannot be defeated. No. Take that. Glory. Oh. To the Empire. I just stand there. Well, he says his last moments, and then he comes boom.
Impressive.
I'm pretty sure we
got. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time.
No. Take care. Stick around. Damn it. Well, at least I showed you the other guy's ultimate. He just slams his sword down, which is not actually that cool. I mean, it's cool, but I like the spin better. Didn't show you the healing thing, though. Forgot I had that. Be honest. Wait, does that mean more of the areas are open for me? Yay! I can explore more of the place. Woo! And if it's not story related,
it's so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Come on, let's see those pictures. Interesting. Oh, hello. That's a good one. That looks weird. That looks like I'm fused to him. Yep, as I thought, the backside, but it's still an okay picture. And our freedom to more places to go and more creatures to see. Even though I do the hunts alone, which I will record, but in the end of the video, I mean, I don't know what happens to the ending of this, but I do know I don't care if there's no new plus or there isn't a new plus. Matter of fact, I hope there isn't not a new plus or a new, because like I tested it before, when you click new, when you already played the game, it gets rid of all your experience gained.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets.
Hello?
Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Yeah, I thought Lightning was in this because when I saw the demo, the
world, here we come.
We can finally leave this dust
opening
behind.
Of this game, I was like, what? Is that Lightning? I was wrong.
Bigger's better. More stuff to see and do.
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking.
Chocobo forest. Here we go.
Wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalem.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
And that must be the meteor or whatever.
Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Okay, I see. Cool. We don't have all of the map. I mean, have you seen the size of the map? Jeez. You're saying that we have it done? We have it... We finished? Finished my... Sorry.
Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Maybe later.
First things first. Lestalem. All right, but next time we check out the chocobos.
No, first thing, this car needs fuel. Jeez. I mean, I'm eager to see this chocobos too, but seriously. I don't care if I missed an AP of doing what he wanted. But jeez, what about flipping petrol for one? For two, we have a little mystery thing around here somewhere. Right here. Is it you? There's a mystery thing here. Ah! Come on!
What
now!
If it isn't Sonya?
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
Okay.
Huh?
Cut it out, man!
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my need. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Huh? Like, where? Okay.
That was overwhelming.
Yeah.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
I wonder what
Welcome
you serve.
Nest.
Even
What's
though I need to do some missing.
Suppose I know the area pretty well.
Okay, we got two little. Okay. Cool. Cool.
What'll you boys
what do you
be
have?
Having?
Oh, you're just the same guy that just serves the same. Well, seeing that I'm poor, I'll have that.
Got it.
Look out, stomach.
Well, it's just the same old, same old. What about creatures?
How about it?
All right, I have done these a few of these by myself, but for you guys, I'll at least do this once. I'll fight this one for you.
Best of luck.
Yeah, I'll fight this one for you. And I'm not going to not record, but I will. Like I said, this is what I usually do. I go in these missions, battle them, but I am going to be doing these, you know, all of them, because you can really, you can kill them, finish the mission,
gotcha.
You know, finish the mission and kill them, then come back and collect your bounty, then you can do it again, but with less money. I wonder if we can kill these things, these buffaloes. Are you hostile? What level? Level 32, nah, I don't feel like it. Sorry.
Bring it on.
Once things look dicey, I'm gonna give up. Oh my god, I didn't even mean to engage that, but oh well, here we go.
My hands are getting a little clammy.
Oh, I wanted a combo.
Try this.
Wait, where did you guys come from? I didn't think this through. Ooh. Sweet! Triple, quadruple kills!
You're on fire today!
Let's go. Uh-oh. Damn.
Stay alive!
All right, I might need to edit this, but this is crazy. Why did you jump off your ride?
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
He doesn't seem happy. Did you see his face? We were fighting level 32 and he was like, are you fucking serious? I'm sorry. Man, if I was going to edit that, I would be edited in chipmunk mode. Because the fight was too good. Alright. Hi, good friend. Not going to hurt you. I liked how I lied. Nope. Not fighting it. Not today. Not any day of the week. Okay, they're all the way over there. That's good. Why didn't you? Oh, that's why you're in stasis mode. Goodness gracious me, I need help. Do it. Do a spin attack. Ow. That hurt. A lot.
Okay.
Of course.
Look out. I missed. Just to let you know, I meant to miss. My goodness. There's the healing power.
Watch yourself,
Nomad. I know.
Editing this out too, a little bit, because it's taking way too long to kill these bastards. Boom! And I fell to a trap. Again, please.
Form up.
Sure. Right here. Yep.
I think we're in for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for.
One shot. Yeah. At least he's down. Alright, need to go up here. Here I come! Boom!
Watch this!
Hey,
I think I know why I'm losing life, because I think that hammer is like, because I can't really remember, but I think I know what it is. Now spin.
Farewell.
Finally.
Time to cut and cut.
Oh, and here comes the Steven's gonna edit this out because here comes trouble. As per usual, here comes trouble. Boom! Why did I take that much health away? Picture.
Okay.
Spin. Yeah, the axe is what takes away my health, but it does loads of damage. I see. So the axe is what's damaging me. I was wondering why I was taking so much flipping abuse. But look at this place. Just look. There's creatures in the sea. If you can hardly see it, I'll zoom in. Probably use my editing skills. Oh, even those creatures. Just look. And the best part is, we barely scratched the surface of this map. We barely scratched the surface. That's how much left. Oh yeah, not to mention that area, which is probably somewhere important, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, we've barely scratched the surface of this place. Not even barely,
Is anybody else feeling a little out of their league?
Just don't let your guard down.
I guess they remember me. Oh shit. Ow! Yep. He remembers me. He 100% remembers me. I was sorry about before. Why am I not gaining health? Why didn't I heal? Everyone attack! Whew.
Better than good. Good to go.
You remember me? I remember you. Are you okay, Snowy? You're trying to sleep. I'm sorry, I'm busy playing a game, little girl. It's okay. I'm just trying to sort of. Two. Thank you.
You feeling all right? Are you willing to do our dirty work?
See? And he is only 400. The higher the level, I guess, is more like six, because the last one was just 600. It was 2,000, but Cinevore did it. If I do it again, it'll only give me 400. Yeah. But as I said, I'll be doing the rest off camera.
How about
off recording
it?
System, more like it.
I'm ready to take your order.
You know what? I'm not taking any of your shit because it's the same shit that that another area I know has it. But yeah. I'm gonna go there off camera first, but if the story does drop out, then I'll just have to deal with this one area only until I start recording.
Can't get it out of my head.
He really wants to go to the Chocobo. That's probably what we'll go to next. Jeez Louise. And go to these areas, not the Chocobo one, because I'm pretty sure that's going to be a story thingy. No!
Hey.
I press circle on all the good pictures I could have looked at and saved. Well, so I need to go and redo that mission and go to that area. But I feel like going to that area off camera.
So. That's the old meteor.
It is. All of Lestalem in the process.
Really?
Not unlike the crystal of the Crown City.
Suppose that makes sense.
Elba sneeze.
Right? Why do I have the sneezes?
So this is the infamous disc. Cat! Don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
Sure.
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
If we could find a good spot to take a picture. Oh, there. Okay, I see. That'd be kind of cool if we hold in the meteor. Why not? We were going to leave. But I guess we'll take a picture instead. Even then, seeing that I gave him the ability of what every time he takes a picture, I get AP. Why not? Right? Why not?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
There you go. Picture time.
Ready or not?
Cool.
Oh, love the lighting.
Oh, and I get experience. Okay. Uh-oh. What? Oh. They try to stop me. Haha. Bye. Bye, Imperial scum. Whatever they're called. The losers. The loser squad. Alright, so let's go. I want to open up more areas so I can bump to more creatures to battle. Because now I'm rank 3. And I'll show you the picture of our thing with our fort. Those little tiger-looking things with poison in them. Which I never took a picture actually during the fight, I just remembered. Sorry. But I did bump to something else in there, which I'll show you.
We'll have to wait until we actually stop. Look at this place. Like I said, this is beyond finished of the map. Oh, there's another turnaround there. So much to see, so big, so many creatures to destroy, I mean to see. And slaughter, I mean to nurture. What now? I think I know what it is.
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Ah, okay.
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point.
Yeah, because you're good with the camera. You're way good. I mean, there's no reason for this guy to do it. Like, I don't know, really. I really don't know. You should be a flipping photographer. Alright. My god. I thought he was going to talk about the whole chocobo business. Let's go to the chocobo area. Let's go to the... Dude. If I... don't make me pull over. Look, I'm not even looking at the road. If we crash and you get your head split open, it's your fault. My god. You better sit down. Jeez.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Very funny. Come on, let's go. Any slower? Oh,
wow.
I gained it.
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
And this place is big. It's a big flippin' ass city. Can we park? Do we know how to park? A gothy car.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Yeah.
Hello there. Care for cup noodles? Thank you. Take care now.
Why did I buy five of them? Because I was hoping that he would get inspired. The rocks around here haven't been shaken. But he didn't.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
The wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Can I explore this area for two flippin' minutes, man? Holy shit.
The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
She's in the blah blah blah. I just came to the city to open it up so I can see if there's any restaurants inside, aka missions. But no, you say my sister needs blah 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 blah. I'm like, I don't flippin' care. It's a flippin' city. What are we waiting for? The end of the world?
Whoa. Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
That was weird. Come on, let's get this over with so I can actually explore the area a bit more. What's up? What's up? What's the plan? What's going on?
Gladdy!
Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Okay. Why are we ending the day? We better not be ending the day. I didn't even say the end of the day, did I? I said... What did I say? I said I was
going... Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. what?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Okay. Awful. What did I get through saying? I barely hunted down many creatures on this day, and you want to end it just like that. See, I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pictures. If I knew that this flipping coming over here would end the day, I would have hunt more creatures out. Yep. Calm down. What on earth? Alright, let's go. Jeez, I wasn't expecting to come over here and be like, here's a bed to sleep on. Sleep.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great.
What? Why
will? I'll show you around.
So what, I could decide. I could decide to pick my character.
Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
So wait, was I So I can make him into a dick, basically.
Follow me, right this way.
So I would have denied and said, "Oh, I'm just gonna be a dick and say no." Like, wow. I'll just be a dick and say no. Oh, lovely lady, I'm just gonna say no.
It's even more beautiful out here at night.
It's even more beautiful out here at night. Yeah, there's demons and the stuff, yeah. I like his response to that. It's nice, it's nice, it's even more wonderful out here at night, yeah.
This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
Really? That's nice.
Could you at least pretend to be excited?
I don't know how to make this guy into a less jerk. I'm sorry, I can't read. I don't know which one's not jerkinese.
Look at all all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Okay, take me there. Why are you stopping when I stopped? I don't know the place. Yeah, I like how she has not that much health. Oh, something on the floor there. Hep. Hep. Sorry, you're being too slow. I'm gonna speed myself up by jumping. Hep. Hep.
That's the power plant. The driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity.
Yeah.
But get this. Only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Let me in. Just let me in the place right now. You said only women. Okay, let me in, let me in, let me in, let me in.
I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook.
Okay. Again, why did you stop? You said you're going to show me around, and then you just go ahead and stop.
I'm a city again, girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh. Yep. Again, I don't know where I'm going. I'm just following my own nose. I don't know. I'm just jumping.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Would I? Do you know what drinks I like? Can you follow me from downstairs? I don't think so. See? You were too slow on the uptake. It's already here.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look, there's the meteor. You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
He's getting married. I don't know what to say.
What? No. Not at all.
Would it kill you to play along for once? The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
That made it awkward. I mean, I'm sorry. He is getting married. And his father is dead, and there's a girl that he likes, and I don't know how else to explain this. And I kind of knew she was going with that. I was like, okay. And I did play along for a few minutes.
The breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back.
Goddamn breeze.
Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Ex-girlfriend, I'm trying to point this out. Like, who is she?
Hey, look who's back. Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs. Check it out.
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Thank you a lot. I might not end the part front for that then.
This sounds dangerous. Will the four of you be all right?
Answer her, you wow. Yeah, you'll never know. We will die. How about that? That's all you'll hear from this, is that we will die.
Huh.
I'm going to show you around this town a little bit more, and then I'll be calling it quits so I can edit these videos like together. Boring. How did I get to the other part of the town? I like this. Okay.
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for leave to cool down there.
So many question marks.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Sure.
You're in town, are you? Thank you.
What's the other question mark about? Question mark.
Hey there! Have yourself.
See you later.
What? There was a question mark. There was a.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you
maybe
drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
You're a drug dealer, aren't you? I need you to get some cargo that's been left lying around. An ego. Oh wait, where's the... Ah, it's over here. What?
Welcome, welcome. You must be hungry. What can I get you?
Showing me more of the map. Oh, so many cool things.
Here's what you have. Take a look.
Expensive! Seven... What? Just for that? Are you insane?
Eat up! Youngins like you need to keep up your strength.
Oh, yeah.
Please be inspired by this food. I was trying to get the other one, but it's too flippin' expensive for some reason. Holy crap. Good, you're inspired. Jeez. I'm really wanting to get that sword, but I also want to start monster hunting.
You'll help us out?
Perhaps not these creatures until I'm level 30 at least. In a game. I'll get back to you on that.
Come back anytime you like.
I don't mind redoing all this, so I'm gonna save.
Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Maybe. I don't know where I'm going. But where, do you know where I want to go? To my car! Get to the car, or I don't know. That'd be kind of cool if we have a chopper. then that joke would have worked. Alright, in the car we go. Alright. Are we anywhere near? Look at this place. What the hell is that? That looks like hell. No wonder we have demons in this place. Come on, let's get there. The dot says we have two more dots until we're there. Come on. Here we are.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
You are, but I don't care, because I believe in us. We are strong. We don't need any help of any potion, sort of. Just leave the healing to the other guy. He has a healing ability, remember?
That's the end of the video. Hope you liked it. Bro, high five. See you in the next part, which is on the corner there somewhere. Is there any gifts? Yeah. You'll be seeing a few more extras as well that I found. So enjoy them in the next part.
So bye. Big.